What's cracking, y'all? It's your girl Shay to Go clocking in with another video on the guys. Okay, so today, man, for this little vlog today, fam, I'm finna be going and signing up for a program that's basically gonna help me kind of get into a trade, y'all. So basically, I'm about to start going to school. I don't know what I'm finna go to school for. They have options and shit, but it's a program that basically pays for you to go to school. It's actually for people who actually have a record too as well, but anybody can go, you know what I'm saying? But it's for people with a record, because you know your girl was living a rough lifestyle back in the dizzy. Okay, I was a little wild and reckless. I ain't gonna fucking cap. All right, fam, I ain't gonna cap to y'all. So yeah, today, bruh, my cousin, he already in the program. He just started like last week or some shit, his first classes and shit. So I'm finna see what the fuck it's all about, y'all. I need to do something with my life anyway, for real, other than this YouTube shit. Like, I need to do something that's gonna help me progress with this YouTube shit. You feel what I'm saying? So I feel like going to school for a couple of years, I have long, you know what I'm saying? It'd be good for me, you know what I'm saying? Get a skill, really learn something, make a bag, and just start pursuing my goals and my dreams, you feel me? For real. So, you know what I'm saying? So that's pretty much what I'm about to get into today, y'all. Hopefully, I can show a couple of clips through the process, y'all. I had to bring my birth certificate, my Social Security, and my ID for this, y'all. So, you know what I'm saying? Hope all is well, man. Wish your girl some luck, man. At the end of the day, until this YouTube shit take off for real, bro, I got to still do real life things, bro. And ain't nothing wrong with going to school, even if you are a successful YouTuber or successful rapper, successful businesswoman, man, whatever the case may be. You know what I'm saying? It's always good to get and further your education and get some skills under your belt. So I feel like this is a first real new start for me on that, y'all. And I'm just excited about it, honestly, man. Got dresses early in the morning. Me and Moz, we finna head to Auntie crib, bro. The program is like literally, like it's locked in, fam. Like it's so locked in, fam. So we finna just do this, man. And you know what I'm saying? And do what we gotta do, man. Life is all about taking risks and chances and elevating. So why not? You feel what I'm saying? Why not, fam? Like on the real, why not? Why not go to school, fam? And do something with myself and do something with my life and get a skill and get paid to do that. At the end of it, why not, fam? I don't know if this program paying while in training, but I know for a fact, bro, regardless, it's gonna be a good thing. You feel what I'm saying? So I don't know why the fuck this back garage is open, fam. Like, who been out here? Probably my mama, because my brother ran out of gas earlier, y'all. That nigga don't never put no gas in his car. If you see this video, bro, put some gas in your car. Stop playing. I knew that shit was gonna happen one day. That boy love riding on E, y'all, but I had to close that garage because I don't know what the fuck, bro. I know they needed the gas can and shit. Probably was in the garage, but they damn sure ain't closed it back up. But yeah, y'all, that's what we doing. I'm gonna show y'all clips of that when we get to that. All right, I'm going. She running her damn mouth. You running your mouth again?
Give me my vape.
Now. Yeah. Got that Arizona. Got that Arizona, y'all. Got that Arizona, regardless whether she want to get that from me or not. I got it.
Press that 87 for me.
Thanks, Artie, from Tonawanda.
Can't get in the car.
Give me the key.
Can't get in the car. Look at this key, y'all. This key been through hell.
It been through hell and back.
We getting that gas. Grab my drink, y'all. Fuck it.
Yeah.
check the gas.
Shut up. You check it.
I'm going up to 30.
Oh, we ain't there yet.
Are we there yet?
Are we there yet?
No. So I just filled it up. I just filled this out. Can't see everything.
You
yes.
Oh. Signing up for the program.
Good eats.
You don't let them lay in the tub together. But they begin to ask questions.
Grandma, you look good.
Thank
you. Look at her hair, y'all. Look at the curls.
My co-worker, Anna, the Greek lady.
Yeah. She's
Anna,
looking up.
Yeah. She's a Greek lady.
Uh-huh.
My father was born in 1932, just like you. He died Friday while I was in Arizona. And now he's going to be ready in 1991, September 25th. Same day as Jermaine Lewis, and Deion Lewis' birthday, and Claudia was born.
Solid.
Y'all know I need the hot sauce.
In the cabinet right there.
Yeah, okay. Y'all know I need
the hot sauce.
Yeah, it's green.
No, this cabinet over here.
Nah, there's some in a bag. Oh, here go Louisiana.
It ain't open yet, so I doubt it. I think they probably got one already open. Is that one open?
I just got my stuff all in. Damn.
Grandma
watching me put it out. Yeah, grandma, I like hot sauce. Danelle is served. I said
Danelle is served. How many of you all she got?
Hmm?
How many?
I don't know, it was some students up in there when I was up in there just now.
This is how you supposed to eat. Let me show you, Grandma.
Grandma, you watching?
Look. She forgot to serve us when you give us some.
I gotta put on a bib. This
is
my bib.
12:15.
Y'all the food eating. The food eating.
Huh? I said the meals on wheels should be here. I don't know if you're gonna have time to eat them. I hope they'll find it. They like that rice and that stew. They tore it up. They did.
Mm-hmm. Some rice and some stew? Mm-hmm. That sounds good.
Made them some stew yesterday.
That sounds good. I want some stew. They don't call me up.
What's this for? How many she got in her class? 2, 7, 2.
Like, over right now?
Mm-hmm.
Like 6.
2, 7.
6, 7.
Had she?
Yeah.
What's in that to me for? What is that? Mom sent me a phone number or something.
Mm-hmm.
I gotta go and get some hair products today. I don't have nothing for my hair.
No.
Mm-hmm. I'm running out, let me put it like that. My NNCERID. Cause he know if I got it, it'd never go nowhere.
Mm-hmm.
Just texted it to you to say that. Mm-hmm. I know why you texted it. Okay, so. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I didn't even know Sheila had no sisters.
I'm gonna take, I need to drink this too.
Go get the bag for a second. It's getting hot. It needs to hot outside.
It's actually like perfect outside. Perfect, actually.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Well, you came down and got him the food and went back to bed.
He took that medicine.
Jamon, that's gotta be Jamon now.
I don't know what he's doing. Mm. Yeah, that was weird.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He went before class started this morning.
He did?
Yeah, he went on out of there, picked up his books and stuff, and went on out of there.
I know.
It seemed like it was low-key young folks like our age. Mm-hmm.
That's why he love Uncle Tim. He said because he don't criticize him. He said, yeah, he know that he smoked.
Uh-huh.
He said, but he don't criticize him.
Mm-hmm.
And he said, that's why I love him so much.
Yeah. So he ain't gonna criticize.
Yeah.
One thing I know, you have to let them grow up, and you can't shelter them and shield them from everything. You have to let them experience life on their own
turn. Y'all, my mama just passed gas. Anyways, I was supposed to get that on camera. She lucky. But anyway, we signed up for the program. Now I just gotta be on the lookout for that call, y'all. Your girl going to school, doing something with her life. Beautiful. Start the call. Real niggas get in the car, that's what happened. Stop! So she drank my drink. Yo, bitch, and some crabs.
I hate them shoes.
These yours?
What?
Why you hate crabs? She hate no crabs. Yeah. She hate no crabs. She drank my juice. Maybe it's not the chair. Maybe it's the owner.
After years on the battlefield and multiple concussions, migraine attacks followed me home.
Look at my grandma, y'all. Doing her big one.
That was the day I asked for Nurtec.
Yeah. Yeah. There we go. Yes, sir. We in Walgreens. Gotta get some tissue. Big old. Look how they got them. What you getting? Shut up. You telling everybody my name. Stop doing it. You don't want nobody knowing your government?
No.
But then comply. I don't know, one time I was calling her in Party City. We was getting ready to throw her, I think, a 2-year birthday party, 3-year birthday party. So I was calling her in Party City.
Y'all, so she doing too much. She always do this when we go out. Like, why would you say my government? I don't want people to say my government. Ooh, they got nice little jewelry. When I get a Valentine, she getting this shit. Oh, God, I'm not spending money. I'm not spending no money. Nah, I'm just playing. When I get a girl for real, I'm gonna spend that check. But she might start off with a starter kit. Y'all just be set. Ooh. I just be setting my phone up anywhere I want. No cap. No cap. I really be setting my phone up. I really be setting my phone up wherever I want. Oh God, I don't be doing shit. Let me hit the vape. Yeah, I'm gonna start doing, when I get back on my smoking, I'm finna start doing like smoking out in public and shit. Hitting THC pens and shit, cartridges and shit. The cartridges, y'all, I'm really finna make a weed channel too, so y'all better watch that shit. So subscribe to this channel so when we get there, y'all can just go over there. Okay. We in Walgreens with it. We just chilling in a bit. Let me duck down for these clown ass niggas. They really talking out their neck on him. Really talking out their neck, trying to press a nigga.
trying to press a nigga. Damn, can she come on? Look, she's up. Look what she doing, y'all. Yeah. Just running her damn mouth. She don't know how to go nowhere and just shut up.
I usually have some, but I'm out.
Damn. Y'all see it, nigga? Cheese. Mugshot. Boy, I really do's this. Hold on, let me see. Lady helping my mama out and shit. Y'all, I'm ready to go. We just came in here for some tissue. We end up getting perfume and shit. She over there tweaking out. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel, baby. Y'all see I've been dropping too lately, so y'all can't say I ain't been dropping nothing for y'all, because I've been dropping. We ain't really hopped in our bag yet with it, but I've been dropping, fam. So you can't say I ain't been dropping, fam. Like, comment, and subscribe. We got new shit coming on the way. Be patient with your girl. It's real life, real time right here. God, let's go.
Can you please get your dad?
Oh. We out, dog. We out. We out to your dog. Woo! We in the land.
You gotta give me the keys so I can unlock the door.
All right. Here, hold this bag. Shit. Anyway.
Here!
Oh.
Here.
Oh. Unlock. Look at this nigga, bro. Look at this dude, bro.
I said, she's so busy trying to YouTube herself into fortune, she won't help me out. Carry the bags, please. If I pay for it, you can at least carry it. Oh my god.
He's funny.
Oh my god.
He's looking at that flat ass.
Simon, don't blame me. Please.
He's looking
at that. I'll help you out.
He's looking at that.
Look at that flat.
He funny as hell. God, look how he's just staring on. God, he's staring like a hoe. I'm finna zoom in on his ass too.
And some of my rent. They said this enrollment period is ending real soon though. So if you want to see what you can qualify for, make sure you hit the link I left for you below this video. Since I started getting mine, I've literally paid nothing out of pocket for any of my essential health and medical related costs. It's all covered by this program that still no one seems to be talking about.
Still looking. That's crazy as hell. He's still looking. Y'all want a different view? Oh God, he's still looking. Oh God, he could be one of them predator dudes I be watching that need to be on them channels. Look where I'm at, y'all. Look where I'm at. Yes, sir. We in here, bro. Cause what? Looky, looky, man.
You got the $100
for all this done? How much have you got? 20. I had to get something to eat. But I'm keeping it. I told you I was keeping it. I told you that. Y'all look at the
I think I need about three for myself.
We in this thing, y'all. We trying to get us a gun. We trying to get us a gun, y'all.
Good.
Hey, how are you? Yeah.
We looking at these. I don't know which one I
want to
get, though. These are the same price.
Yep. Give me 1 second.
Yeah, y'all. We got a gun. These rifles, dog.
I ain't getting one
today.
Oh, I'm getting one.
That's crazy. That crazy, y'all.
Taurus. Oh my God. A Taurus.
You sure you want that? You don't want to look at that now?
I think we should look.
Yeah, just look.
Right, that's all you, Becky.
Because you might find something. I don't have $600.
How much you got?
This is 30.
Damn,
y'all, that's the 30.
Official
blocks. Hey, that's the 30, y'all. Damn. Cuz know his guns and shit.
He's all Glock, man. Hey. 30 rounds.
Damn.
About it. Is
the
safety lock on it?
No, there's no safety on it. So there's a trigger safety on there. So this trigger has a pull on the trigger. So yeah, not really just if you just push it anyway, it's not actually firing. Yeah.
Mall footage, y'all. We just touched down at the mall. I don't know, guys. South Lake Mall be dead as hell sometimes. Oh my God. Cousin, bro, ass. We just in this bitch about to walk around, waste some time because we couldn't get the guns, y'all, because my mama address ain't current on her ID. All that bull, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, we just in this bitch walking around, y'all, wasting time and shit. No big deal, dog. No big deal. I'm all dry. It's got a little bit of people up in it. Trendsetter, that's my barber shop right there, y'all. Right there. Trendsetters. Yeah, that's my barber shop. When I get my hair cut for my birthday, y'all gonna see. Going to Trendsetters, I'm guy in the mall, South Lake Mall. Gang, gang. I'm God. Fuck the Trendsetters, I'm God.
Yes, sir.
Oh, y'all come back
with
these. I don't
think. Y'all, these clean. These right here, fam. I will get these. Bro, hell yeah. Them clean. Them all right, but these dirty as hell, mama. We in the mall.
I want the green
and
orange. I don't
got
no dough. I was trying to
these bitches already. Oh, God, already. Yeah. Though.
I see color, but I want the green and orange one.
They playing that gun, I can't have that shit. Rick and Morty, bro.
These ones, they're all them little,
Oh yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
I didn't know that was made about
Puma. Puma going crazy. Damn. What else can that be? Ooh, I just said we going crazy and DJ Kelly said we going crazy. I like these.
Yeah, I was going to get some of these.
Baby.
Really
good ones, baby, I like them.
Pixelated, bro.
Them fish clean.
Nigga, Adidas.
They have. They went from this, y'all, to this.
That's like some computer shit.
Yeah, I will wear them.
I'm gonna feel this on my feet.
What the fuck is these?
That's all these like squishy ones.
Oh, yeah.
That on my
feet. They got Converses in here. I like these hoes right here, y'all. And they got the van. It's guess what show this drink from? Oh shit, I don't let y'all know. Fuck it. Never mind. Kendo stick. Look at these drinks, bro. Look at these drinks, man.
Yeah, I'm gonna get this and just do it. Kendo stick.
Solomon brought this one over here. Naruto. Bro, y'all, this store low key jiggy as hell. I seen this nice ass. Look at the book bags, man. This book bag, though. Yeah, tough. Just for little personal stuff. You feel me? Look at all the different varieties. Then we got the shirts. Y'all can't say these ain't hard, fam. These is hard. These is hard. Ooh, y'all just spit out my gum. Y'all just spit out my gum on accident. Damn. SpongeBob jerseys, bro. Bro, I ain't trying to get copyright, so. Look at the drinks, though, man.
That shit looks so good.
Oh,
yeah, I'm
finna
start me
it
a
do
drink.
Look good.
I'm finna start me a drink,
dude. Meats. Nigga, look at these different drinks. Yeah. So the name of this store. She a little bad. She a little bad. She a little bad, y'all. She a little bad. Yeah, so that's the store, y'all. That store got a lot of good shit up in there, man. I had to fast forward like a bitch so I don't get copyrighted in that hole. We all walking up this bitch. She ain't look like she had no bra on. Oh my god, my granddaddy would love this one, y'all. These right here, all of these really, but he would love this. Oh my god. He would love this. Oh my god. Look at the guns, fam. Big one. God damn.
That's the biggest Glock.
That's the biggest Glock, fam. Oh my god.
This
shit crazy.
How much did it take down?
Like I said, my granddaddy would love these, man. I'm gonna show him this shit. This shit what crazy. Bullets, ammo. Ammo.
You know,
oh, me, my granddaddy would love this video. They got varieties on varieties. That is crazy.
Now another minute.